This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We are here in Guapiles in Costa Rica, and Jesus is alive in Costa Rica. I'm here to tell you that the power of God is going to move in Costa Rica and around the world. We are living in prophetic times where God is moving and is going to do miracles in every nation. I just wanted to let you know, Jesus is Lord in Guapiles, Costa Rica. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.